Before EDIUS X, motion tracking was already possible by using the mask filter. This allowed you to use all kinds of filters on the tracked object. So, you could, for example, easily change the color of an object, or pixelate a face. With EDIUS X, you can now also attach something to a tracked object. This can be done with the layouter or the transform filter. The new motion tracker can work in two different modes, the chase mode and the anchor mode. Let's take a closer look at the chase mode. Here, we have a video clip of Jenny talking on the phone about her shopping experience. We would like to introduce her by attaching her name with the motion tracker. The Jenny title shall move together with her. On the EDIUS timeline, the video clip lies on the V1 video track. The title is placed on the V2 track above. We open the layouter for the title in the V2 track. In the menu bar above, we click on the tracking tab and then select the chase mode lower layer. Now we can use the arrow tool to mark Jenny's face for the tracking. We now start motion tracking on the layouter timeline. As soon as the analysis is finished, we click on transform in the menu bar above and adjust the position and size of the title. We then confirm our settings with OK. Besides the title, we can also use a video or an animation. EDIUS X can now use the scaling and rotation tracking information and transfer it to the attached or anchored object. Once you have finished the tracking, just right-click into the preview of tracking and choose Apply Tracking, Scale, and/or Rotation. With these additional motion tracker options, you have many new possibilities available in EDIUS X. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.NET for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.